yelling myself hoarse on this radio every day. It's just the weather dumps on us frequently here, and maybe my transmission doesn't get through. I don't know.
I can't understand one word of what you say, Willard.
It's all going swell, sir.
Get the bit up! Get it out!
Turn it off! Off! Hey! Switch it off!
Think you better come and check out Site 2. What about this?
Blow through it!
Find more meteorite.
Nah, something a little younger than that.
Oh no! Billy!
I don't want you to set that explosive, do you hear me? I do not want you to set that explosive!
Wretched pyros. This place has a busy history.
Miss Croft, I take it you're ready to sign on.
To what?
Well, my books. You see, with your lifestyle, you'd be the perfect campaign for my products. Just think, you wouldn't be needing those unsightly weapons anymore.
No, but I'll probably have an unsightly face, judging by your past experiments.
My what?
Oh yes, they're all still alive. Very much so, in fact. All I want is the artifact.
Right, in your next life.
We'll see.
You Oh.